In order to limit its CO2 emissions and climate warming, the transport sector has launched itself into a widespread movement of vehicle electrification. Manufacturers, from two-wheelers to heavy goods vehicles, now offer these new driving solutions, and this movement will continue to grow. Sales of electric vehicles could represent 50% of the market by 2030. Michelin is actively engaged in this energy transition. Its all-sustainable strategy is perfectly in line with environmental issues, notably by proposing tires capable of meeting the specific needs of all electric vehicles, cars, bikes, motorbikes, heavy goods vehicles, buses. Electric vehicles are heavier because of the weight of their batteries. Michelin supplies tires with a bigger diameter, or the same dimension, but with a higher load capacity. Michelin has also launched self-seal to self-repair punctures, enabling manufacturers to save the weight of a spare wheel. Michelin also helps reduce the internal noise caused by the tires, a major concern for electric cars with noiseless engines. And this thanks to Michelin Acoustique, a vibration-absorbent polyurethane foam ring inside the tire. To maximize battery life, electric vehicles need low-rolling resistance tires, an area where Michelin is renowned as the pioneer and expert. Over the past 20 years, Michelin has improved the energy efficiency of its tires by over 20% for passenger cars without compromising on safety or longevity. Lastly, electric vehicles have higher and more sustained torque levels than combustion-powered vehicles. Therefore, they have greater requirements in terms of tire lifetime and durability. Another Michelin historical leadership area. Durability, noise, rolling resistance, weight. These are the areas that point to Michelin as the manufacturer best able to face the challenges of sustainable mobility. And Michelin goes even further, beyond tires, by supplying services to accompany its clients towards energy transition and by investing in hydrogen solutions.